is indeed a demonstration of great friendship. Today, America is in the midst of a frightening moral slump. You are convened here, and not alone, to nominate a president and a vice president, but to declare anew the principles and ideals which must guide our country.